Right, hello, welcome back to 13 Seconds to Burn. Today we are going to continue our North Carolina bird mural series. I'm going to do a chickadee today. First things first, though, we're going to assess our situation here. You can see we got a nice clean canvas to work from. Got all cleaned off last time. We have a whole bunch of people recovering from the flu epidemic. Everybody's doing that. Nancy, on the other hand, is stuck in a pod. She had traumatic brain injury, so she's got another 5.5 days. That's okay. Think before we get started, we're gonna let everybody kind of recover from the flu. Out of bed. See that everybody's got their little green symbol next to their names. Up there, they're all doing all right. They're getting over it. Even Carl. Carl's old. He was having problems. He was trying to not be in a hospital bed while recovering. And he didn't have an immunoenhancer because he hadn't had one of those installed quite yet. You want to Ivy was still getting stuff. Ivy was a brand new recruit. Got a couple things still to go in. Keeps wanting me to do the Arcanexus quest. Keep telling it I really don't want to do the Arcanexus quest. I don't really want to give up my base and have to remake this all over again. Could I? Absolutely. Really want to? Not so much. Talk to them. Tell you some female foals. We are in the process of upping our male horse count. Male horses are better for going off onto the world with, because female horses tend to be pregnant and therefore slow. He's buying that stuff. Let's dump my drugs on people. Try to dump the old stuff people don't want to wear. He wants normal pants. It's a normal shirt. He's putting that on. Need those anymore? Just dump some of this stuff. Rather dump it on somebody I can get some rep with. Steel. I'm gonna take your steel. Last steel. Here. I need more silver. Clearly, I don't have enough. Go away, go away. You got all your stuff in. I wanted to say something failed with her, but maybe not. Pretty good. He was just a fast learner. Optimistic. Bunch of treasure. Oh my goodness. A bunch of stuff I don't really need. So last time, something kind of cool happened. An inanimate tree showed up. So we can now work on getting people sidecast stuff. Fun and exciting. Hey, deteriorating is just fine. Worried about that. It's kind of an overflow area. Hey, that goes in here. Hey, that goes in there. Hey, that goes in here. It's hey everywhere. Carl, my old dude. He's not quite there, but kind of to be expected. Everybody else is just about there. Some people less so than others. We do have a person here who has managed to pick up Alzheimer's. And apparently these little bioregeneration pods don't fix that. That up one painting. Again. At some point here, I plan to update the lines a little bit. Do another one. Not like full lines, just kind of hashed lines all over the map. Should look good, but I gotta find time for that. I haven't found time for that. New worker. Yay, new worker. Read, I guess it's a while ago. I should have waited for the next big event to come through to you. Come on. We'll be okay. Honest. People painting. People are painting. Didn't have to do anything. Okay, raid. Well, everybody's out here. They're breaching. What do we got? Tribes, people. They're just gonna prepare for a while. Peoples 72. Let's do this though. Pretty inside. Right. Meeting time's over. So they're actually going to probably come all the way down. Actually, I might be able to get them right away. So they might be trying to go all the way through stuff to prepare. I might try to come out here. Really, they're just tribes people. I don't really need to be set up for them. Oh, friendlies. Thank you. Thank you for all your wonderful garbage. On my map. Appreciate that. Friendlies are going to be able to take these guys out, to be honest. Oh, stop throwing stuff. destroying my walls. You're beginning your assault, huh? Sure. See that working well for you. Bye, tribes people. Let all of this will just burn. That'd be great. All of this burn. Save that because it was a raid event. Be off my map. Nobody else can go back to being restricted. Please burn. Please, everything out here burn. Stop raining. Don't rain. Chrissy, that wasn't smart. You stood next to the fire. That corpse burn. Get on fire. So the rest of this will. Good, even the metal axe is on fire. I like it. It won't get on fire. Anything that's around the outside I don't really care about. Behold. I guess thank you, friendlies, for taking care of that. That fixed a couple walls. Not too bad. Hope you enjoyed your stay. Hope that was fun. You can probably actually get up and You're even tended. You'll probably get up and go. And that person's not worth saving. Half of their junk off my map. Why'd we drop this? Get off my map too. Take that stuff with you. To my painters, we'll paint instead of haul. At the moment, that's fine. Thanks, however, he's gonna go haul some of that stuff off. Great. Sure, you're not a medical emergency. Just fine. Carl's fine. He's old. Urgently to you. Slightly better place. I'm nice. You get some rank 4. Wait. Junk on my map. Like junk on the map. Bunny on the map. Wait. I own that bunny? Long I don't. Gets a lot of air time. He's in the night crew. Nothing else is happening in the night. It doesn't really help. Thank you. All right, this is good because I can get rid of all kinds of garbage. Rivals have left us. Better than Molotovs for getting rid of some stuff. Charge Lance. And yes, I know. And I don't really care. Actually, maybe I do care. Just a little bit. Do this all at once, but I can't. Have the charge rifles. Frag grenades that I really need. That around just in case somebody puts it on. Yeah, that's way more than they needed, but it frees up some space, my storage, dump some wealth. Need to dump more wealth, really. I was smart. They didn't want like cloth and leather. Really? Well, not my fault for you having a husband that wasn't in the colony. You're just gonna have to get over that. Close to my background color there. Amazing how few lines have to go in before you can start seeing kind of what's coming in. The head, there's the body, there's the tail coming off. This is the branch he's standing on. Bob getting his night crew on. It's these guys about, oh, he's got his buddy Crab. The night crew buddy. Oh, they're going different directions. Science lines. Some quick sleepers to start helping out. Seven days. Brain injury should be fixed. not know what's wrong with that mouse button. These spots. People get in their meditation time in. Already at the 13th. It's not bad. Yes, it does kind of hate all of that, but once it's growing, it's fine. Boys are painting together tonight. Fast work. More helmets. Stargazing before bed. Less about social fight. Not like Rita. There. You kind of like each other. I mean, you really like her. She doesn't really like you. Do you like anybody? Yeah. Some people you dislike more. That's a range weapon. Nancy, are you back, Nancy? Where are you at? Look at you being healthy. More brain damage. Get yourself a charge rifle. Many friends. I doubt it. Or random person. Bring many, many, many people to my map. Okay. Not that desperate for people. I have way too much wealth.
Total. Yeah.
Sort of useful. It didn't work quite right. Got people out there, but all of a sudden it wasn't on the map and they couldn't get back in and something wonky happened with it. Learning lady. Three. The 16. That is definitely working. Bunch of people here doing some meditation stuff. Those recreation gets people psychics. Legendary. Charge rifle. Nice. Is whopping 11 construction. It's like I'm not doing what I want to do. Let me go scan. Find you all the minerals. The best steel. No. Paint. Paint, paint, paint. Not better. You've got a friend. You eat together. It's boring brown. Brown. We're painting the bird. The bird's so much more interesting. Install that. Billy's out here painting, that means currently there's nothing on the bench to be created, which is good. Billy is my crafting person. Or one of my crafting people. He's painting mob somewhere.
do now.
Grab, you got a friend. So nice. A friend. Now all three of my night people are together. Look at that. Night owls hanging out together, getting stuff done. Crew call it a day. You've got some day crew people out here charging through some lines. I believe somebody's getting married down here. Weasel and Nancy. You go, lovebirds. Weasel had to wait for Nancy's brain damage to be fixed to be able to get his wedding in. See, singing the Smiths' girlfriend in a coma, hoping she wouldn't come out. Let's hope not. They went through with the wedding. Inspired, we should probably have him. Not walk, it's not. It's a crazy person. Getting my G people confused. Oh, hey. Some linkage. Good, because he leaves the map having psi powers. Good thing. What you got? Ooh, chunk skip. Great. Super useful there. Hoping for a stun. Down 9. Working. Sonic good trader. That's worth talking to when they get here. Until they get down. Okay. This is my minor, so him having inspired creativity, not exactly helpful. Since it's been a little while since I've had a raid at this point. Trade with that person. Someone here. It's fast. Still taking a while. It's okay. Slow with two extra sets of traders on the map. As always, you can have female fools. Always. That stuff. That stuff. Great. I think I need one of those. I have somebody who's a masochist. What else are you selling? Spine. Not so much. Give you some of those. Down here, that's worth buying that stuff. Get the perishable things inside quickly. The raid that I was anticipating. That's actually not bad. Up here before we do anything. That's a decent raid. Get through that one. Everybody. Bring you down over here. You here with you three get to come in these three spots right there. Are they? Oh, they're all just 66 Skyper raid. This is beautiful. Need to get everybody down here, and we'll be okay.
Right. Save that up. That went really well. Thank you for not being a breach raid. Or drop pod raid. They didn't drop on me. They didn't breach my walls and come in a stupid way. Although full Skythrow raid probably would have been fine anyway. To painting. Now Philly will down all those instead of painting, sure. That's okay. That's all right. The walls and all that kind of stuff before they got back to paint, which was great. My Alzheimer's base. I worry a whole lot about Izzy. Izzy goes and gets herself killed, so be it. It's the way things go. When you have Alzheimer's, you wander off into danger without knowing. His usual airtime. Thank you. again? Minor. Is he? It's minor. Like she lives her life kind of down over here. She's always scanning for minerals and stuff, so not so bad. I mean, she's only 46. That's some pretty early onset on Alzheimer's. I'd be pretty pissed off if I was diagnosed with Alzheimer's at this point. To fix the auto door up there, I guess. It's okay. Still have over 1,000 components sitting around, so that's fine. Kind of appropriate. My wife and I are gonna go see The Evil Dead 2 in the theater tonight. One of the local theaters is showing that. Must be some anniversary of it. It's one of her favorite films of all time, so not a surprise that when it came to a theater, we're gonna go see it. Huddle. Easy to meditate all together. Really my thing. Getting some last paints in before going to bed. Rab is just here saying, I got this. I love being out at night. help you. Say, something happened there. Right. Tribespeople, so not a big deal. Crab, you may have problems. Your brother. Maybe not such a great thing. Two over there, 73 over there. Save it up. Okay, something goes horribly wrong. Lose somebody real. Up down. Wow, still unsafe. Not doing their job. Pull everybody in. There's a door. Somebody would actually go through that door. Somebody want to go through that door? Hornet, you totally want to go through that door. Trying to prepare, which is hilarious. Okay. You three. Rest of you. Which butt over here. Some travels coming in. Even though they haven't decided to start attacking yet, they've really started to attack. Plug this hole just in case. Thank you. First of you can come. Keep. That'd be a great picture. I may be too zoomed in for that one, but that's okay. No. Usually I like to keep that door open to in case drop rates come in. I can still get them in here. Oh, they're beginning their assault. Seem to be just leaving. Those guys think about beginning their assault. Leaving, these guys are doing a thing. Everybody gets a little reckon, everybody gets a little meal. Nap if you want. All the good things in life. Just get bored before they get here. Decide it's not worth it. leaving this room while things are going on, but it's kind of annoying. Beat that door down. I just let him go. It is. Get some junk off my map. Few people pushed off. How about Splinter? You're trying to sell me some real junk. Some silver plate armor. Dead, and that's dead. Hit Ivy, please. That person. Yeah, quick sleeper night owl. Construction worker? Yeah, sure. It's been like 7 hours. don't need corpses in my courtyard. Get you over. Keep that up. That is all the baddies off the map. Skur took some really minor damage. Got our walls back in. But all urgent. All this garbage. Weaponry. People will be painting, some people will be hauling. It's okay. Because I'm feeling it. Oh. Wait a second. You. No. Not letting me convert you. Guess she's not up and around yet. Good for you, buddy. Good for you. Maybe I can pawn off a whole bunch of the stupid primitive weapons that I just picked up. And me sitting in my storage areas doing nothing.
done hauling that corpse. Arl, what was wrong?
Radiation starved.
Put you in a fun room. You were in the fun room. Nothing to do but have fun. Recreate. Yeah, then I made you go kill a bunch of people. I get it. Steven, I've got gifts for you. Look at me being super nice and giving you all this wonderful stuff. You love all that wonderful stuff, right? Sure do. Plus four. Accept your gift, but don't appreciate it. That's good. Who are you? These people. They're already 100. So they're like, okay, thanks. I mostly appreciate that you're just taking that stuff off the map, to be honest. It is a leaving freaking Devil Strand out to rot. Because really, I've got 3,000 of it. How much more do I really need? Happy with me. Oh, corpse things. Yeah, corpse things. You were hauling corpses. So you were hauling corpses? Look, these things happen. We're just defending our territory. We're not going out to be the aggressors or anything. Defending the homeland as we paint bird pictures. Mm-hmm. They'd be down there. I'm assuming that's a woman. Female, yeah.
You do that. You're creating a lot of things in your plant work.
Thank you.
Shoot, frenzy. Yep, care about that too. Two reds. Close together. Chickens. New lovers. All right. Chickens, but no. Not desperate for eggs. Bull. An unused double bet is the question. Right. Have fun, kids. I got another one on one there too. Good. Close to being time to get another side level. Anything. Combat suppliers are generally fairly uninteresting. mostly have the weaponry that I need. If not, I can make most of it. Still healthy, huh? That's like permanent. Just get her a spine at some point. It's been really messed you up, didn't it? Got that splatter. Got rid of all the junk I wanted to get rid of by giving it away. So that would be a reason to come talk to them. Give them some stuff or something. Still have more garbage. Wow. Still have more garbage. I think I'm right. Anything really great? Gift mode. Super generous of me. Have some beer too. Gantuan seed. However you say that. Not even gonna try. That's
Should put me up to 99. Great. Worth 24. Okay, you are up on moving.
Go ahead and convert the prisoner.
Terrible. Oh, shoot.
With that though, it is time to get to work. So do you save the game? Say I will hopefully shove Chickadee next time. So until then, have a good day.